Hello, my name is Najmi Yusran. I am the Chief Technology Officer of Renewcell Malaysia. Today, I'm going to share with you about our solution, battery circularity for a greener environment. We are a Malaysian company who promotes battery circularity through our solution, battery regeneration service, battery monitoring system, and battery preventive maintenance. We initially established in 2016, and with the grant funded by Cradle Fund, we managed to start our operation in 2018 and promote our battery security. And by the year 2022, through the COVID time, we managed to come up with a new idea of battery monitoring where they can access their battery data remotely rather than going to site. We are blessed with two magnificent founders who started the company with incredible idea of battery security. Since operation, we have reached 511,000 in revenue while making used battery reusable and avoid 24 tons of carbon emission. With our technology, 73 companies has adapted battery security by reusing used battery. Our solution is also even recognized by Malaysian government as the local R&D solution provider. Our battery security consists of technology capable of re-energizing battery, which also proven in published international journal. Combined with our battery monitoring solution, our user will have higher confidence in reusing used batteries. Battery security is involved in our sustainability development goals is SDG number 9, industry innovation infrastructure, and SDG number 12, responsible consumption and production, where we provided impacts in terms of the number of wastage reduced and the number of carbon emission avoided, and even encouraging users to adapt to sustainability practice to their reporting cycles. Battery is an energy storage used in industrial appliances such as telco tower, UPS, building, power solar plant, material and equipment, transportation, and even standby supply for machinery. These batteries are discarded by operation due to the low capacity or predictable disposal, as well as shallow knowledge in battery performance. Without alternative solution, these batteries are disposed and even classified as scheduled waste. The current recycling method is not very environmentally friendly and even cause issues to human health. With our technology in hand, we could urge the battery user, even the local authorities, to maintain and reduce the cost, the wastage, and the carbon emission by reusing used batteries. Subsequently, unsupervised battery recycling and recovery could also be reduced, therefore protecting the environment. With this, we could educate the user and supply new career opportunity as a battery specialist. By the year 2022, the total number of lead acid batteries imported to Malaysia reached 901,000 units with almost value to $246 million and are increasing over the year. With adapting reusing used batteries, we could reduce the battery waste and carbon emission by decreasing the battery importation. This is our revenue since our operation in 2018. And we could see that battery security solution is expanding positively. In 2034, we will be higher in terms of revenue as we expect our company to be reaching our goals to expand in Asian region and able to have a new model which is a new used battery distribution globally and able to make all those used battery reusable through our technology. My name is Najmi Yusran. I'm from Renewcell Malaysia. Stay inspired.